We are now driving out to the ISBL area, which is the process area of the LNG plant. Today marks a major milestone for the project. We are lifting the main absorber, which is a column that is 54 meters long and weighs around 830 tons. We have three already installed, the precoolers and the main cryogenic heat exchanger, but this is the biggest equipment on the LNG Canada project. I have to say, I'm looking forward to this. This is going to be something.
The relationship between GFJV, LNG Canada and the subcontractors, it can't be done without that, and together we will be successful.
There's seldom things that are lifted quite this heavy in Canada, and to have these three cranes in this one place doing these lifts is very unique. Years and years of progress and planning, it's a milestone for everybody.
The whole lift operation starts with the main absorber being rolled into position using SPMT. The rigging is then connected to the main absorber with the three cranes. We have one tailing crane and two main cranes. We will then continue to lift the absorber. The SPMT is removed so that the tailing crane can bring the main absorber into the vertical position.
The size of this project is like nothing else that's happening just now. Thousands of people on site, thousands of decisions being made every day. It all comes together in this kind of tremendous harmony.
All that has been done up to today and then also going through the pre-lift meeting is around safety, keeping people safe, making them aware about the risks to execute this lift safely. The main absorber will be rotated to its final position and then lowered onto the anchor balls and installed. The lift would take at least 4 hours, but it could go up to 8. This whole operation and all the people that have been involved here, so far, safe execution and very well done by Mammoet, JFJV and the other subcontractors involved.